This is Nine News with Amber Sherlock.
Good evening. South Australia police are right now searching for a group of teenagers after a fight in a food court sparked a lockdown in one of Adelaide's biggest shopping centres. Let's go live to Adelaide reporter Gus McDonald. Gus, there's been a major response to this incident.